Squat to reverse lunge sounds just like what it is. You're going to squat. Once you stand, you'll go into a reverse lunge. Every time you squat, I want to count that as one rep, and you'll alternate the leg you are lunging on. So if it's 10 reps, it's 10 squats, which is 5 per side on the reverse lunge. You'll definitely feel your quads working here.